is a little kingdom of elves and fairies. Everyone who lives here is very, very small.
I'm Ben Elf.
And I'm Princess Holly. Come on, let's play.
Wait for us.
Ben and Holly's Little Kingdom. Today's adventure starts at Lucy's house.
Lucy's Elf and Fairy Party.
It's fun playing cards with you, Ben and Holly.
Yes, we love coming to your house.
It's my birthday soon, and you can come to my party.
That sounds brilliant. You could have a fairy party.
Or an elf party.
Yes, an elf and fairy party. And all my friends can come dressed up.
I could do some party magic.
Ooh, yes, please.
Lucy, lunchtime.
Better hide. Dad can be a bit funny about you two. Mum, Dad, I've decided to have an elf and fairy party for my birthday.
That's nice, Lucy.
And I've invited Ben Elf and Fairy Princess Holly.
Now, Lucy, we've been through this. Elves and fairies aren't really real.
Hello, Lucy's dad.
Hello there.
We are real.
But we can't have real elves and fairies at Lucy's birthday party.
Why not, Dad?
There'll be lots of other children, and they're not used to seeing real elves and fairies.
We understand.
Yes. See you later, Lucy.
Bye.
Bye. Holly was going to do some magic at my party.
Well, I can do some magic tricks. Watch. Here's a coin. Now it's gone. Oh, what's this behind your ear?
Will you do a magic show at my party?
Of course I will.
Hi, Ben. Hi, Holly.
Hi, everyone.
Lucy's having an elf and fairy party.
Great! I've always wanted to go to a big kids' party.
Me too. What shall we wear?
What we always wear. After all, we are elves and fairies.
That's the thing. Real elves and fairies aren't invited.
It's just a lot of big children dressed up as elves and fairies.
Oh. Lucy, what's the matter?
Oh, Mum, I really wanted Ben and Holly to come to my party.
Well, I think they can. Just keep them out of sight and away from your dad.
Great! Thanks, Mum. I'll go and tell them.
As long as it's only Ben and Holly.
Ben! Holly! Mum says you can come to the party after all.
Hooray!
Thanks, Lucy.
We can do magic.
And play party games.
It was only supposed to be Ben and Holly.
So, you don't want us to come?
Of course I do. You can all come. I'm sure it will be fine.
Hooray!
As long as you promise to stay out of sight and away from my dad.
We promise.
Let's put your wings on. Now you look like a real fairy princess.
Lucy, all your friends are here.
Oh, goody.
Happy birthday, Lucy.
I like your fairy wings.
I like your elf ears.
I made them myself.
Here's a balloon each. Hold tight or they'll fly away.
Have fun. I'll be back to pick you up after the party.
I think the coast is clear.
Have fun. I'll be back to pick you up after the party.
Hello!
My goodness, you've all come. Welcome. Here's a balloon. Hold on tight or it'll fly away.
Whoa!
Quick, grab him.
Ooh! Look at all the lovely party food.
Ooh! There's the birthday cake.
Gaston's gonna eat the cake.
No, Gaston. Bad ladybird. That's for later.
Come on, everyone. Party time.
Let's get started with a bit of a boogie.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I wish we could dance with the big children.
We promise to keep out of sight.
I can't help it. I have to boogie.
No, Barnaby. Come back.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Musical statues. When the music stops, everyone freezes. Katie, you moved.
I nearly stepped on this toy. Look.
Oh, I'll just pop the toy over here with the rest of the toys.
What are you doing, Barnaby?
Sorry, Lucy's mum.
Barnaby, we're supposed to stay here.
But I love to boogie.
Now, Lucy's dad is going to do some magic tricks.
Hooray!
Oh, goody. I love magic.
It won't be real magic, just magic tricks.
What are magic tricks?
You'll see.
Hello and welcome to the magic show.
Ooh! You see? That's a magic trick.
It's a trick wand.
That was really good.
My dad's been practicing.
And now I will make a rabbit come out of my hat. Hey, presto.
It's Flopsy, my pet rabbit. Dad must have borrowed him.
Do it again.
Yes, do it again.
I can't. Lucy only has one rabbit.
Oh, maybe he needs a bit of help.
No, Strawberry!
Rabbit, rabbit, rabbit.
Oh, another rabbit.
Ooh!
Rabbity, rabbity, rabbity.
And another rabbit. And, another. And another. And another.
Tweety another. Birds, and Tweety birds.
My birds, where did they come from?
Out of your hat.
Stop it, Strawberry!
But he hasn't done magic jelly yet.
It's not a party about magic jelly.
Ah, good. There's no more animals in the hat.
Magic jelly!
Jelly!
It's a jelly flood!
Jelly flood!
Sounds like the children are having fun.
Jelly!
Party food! We've got sandwiches, cake and jelly. Oh, I see you already have some jelly.
Yes, it just sort of appeared magically.
Where's Gaston?
Oh no, the birthday cake!
There he is.
Naughty Gaston, come here.
He's stuck in the icing.
Don't worry, Gaston. We'll rescue you.
Oh, now I'm stuck.
Ah, I'm stuck as well.
I'm stuck too.
Time for the cake.
Keep still.
Pretend to be toys.
Happy birthday, Lucy.
Now, Lucy, blow out the candles.
It might get a bit spitty when she blows the candles out.
Don't tell her to blow them all out in one go.
Remember to blow them all out in one go.
Don't forget to make a wish.
I want a pink unicorn.
Strawberry?
No.
Pink unicorn.
Ah!
Wow, a pink unicorn.
My wish came true.
That's amazing.
Right, everyone. Home time. Don't forget your party bags.
Hello, Yasmin. Did you have a nice time?
Yes. Lucy's dad did magic. He's awesome.
What are you looking like that for?
All right. Out you come. All of you. I thought I made it clear there were to be no real elves and fairies at the party. But as soon as my back is turned, you invite every elf and fairy in the world.
Where's Jake?
He's missing.
He must have fallen into a party bag.
All right, don't panic. Just wait here.
Ooh, what's this?
Yum! I love cake!
Oh, I think Lucy lost one of her toys. Ah, there it is.
Thanks, Lucy's dad.
Your magic show was great.
Yes, everyone said so.
Oh, did they?
This was my best party ever.
I'm glad you had fun, Lucy. And no one really saw your little friends. So I suppose everything turned out all right. Back to normal, eh?
Yes, except for the unicorn.
Oh, yes, the unicorn. I forgot about that.
Don't worry, Dad. We can just keep it in the barn with the cows.